Welcome! Today's video tutorial will tell you how to convert PDF to an Excel file. Quick and easy. Would you like to know more? Keep watching! Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank and together with the EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. There are more ways how you can transfer data from a PDF file to Excel and have them ready for further work. In this video, we're going to have a look at how to manage all this, simple and easy. And to do that, we're going to use the Microsoft Word application. So, in this case, all you need is not love, but just a PDF file and the applications Word and Excel. And the conversion will take a couple of seconds. And here's how. First, open Microsoft Word. On the left, you can see Open, and through the option Browse, you'll find the PDF file you want to convert. We're going to convert the file Sales here, so we'll select this file and click on Open. Word will notify you that the PDF file is going to be converted into an editable document. It may take a while though, and the final document may not look exactly like the original one, which sometimes happens when the original PDF contains a lot of graphics. Confirm with OK, and the data table has been transferred to Word now. Next, click anywhere into the data table to see this little square symbol in the top left corner. Use a right-click and select Copy from the menu. And now's the time to excel. Open Microsoft Excel and we'll paste the copied data exactly where you need them to be. Click on a cell, then use the right button on your mouse. Find the section Paste Options and select the option Keep Source Formatting. That's all it takes. The data table from the PDF document has been easily transferred to an Excel sheet where you can edit the data as you like without any difficulties. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next video.